Hello and welcome to another Bleistift video, and today I want to show you They May pencils. And why do I want to show you these? It's just because they're quite unusual. According to JetPens, They May is the provider or is the manufacturer behind H.E. Spalding and Brothers products. I think that's a sports company, but you don't really find them here in Europe. So I might have seen the name somewhere in a Porsche department store, but you don't really see their products. So H.A. Spalding, they will have mechanical pencils, ballpoint pens, notebooks. But actually it looks as if these are all made by They May, old Japanese company from the late 19th century. You can also find some They May tools, for example, a compass made by They May. But these pencils, they're quite unusual. I got these from Sola. I put a link to her blog in the video description. Yeah, and let's just have a look. Officially, these are HB. They come with a nice cap. It's that kind of plastic where you don't really know, will it crack after a while? Or is it that kind of plastic that will last long? But what I've got to say is that for HB, these are quite soft. I would normally compare them to, let's say, a Staedtler Lumograph. I would think they're somewhere between a 2B and a 3B. Let's do a soft and a hard line, actually. Let me change the lighting here. Well, at least now you can read what I wrote. So, a soft and a hard line. Have the same thing. So 3B is darker. Two B is quite similar. So yeah. Let's change the light a bit. Yeah, maybe this is a bit more acceptable. Okay. So they are much softer than what I would expect from an HB pencil, but they're certainly very well made. Let's try the eraser. Yeah, feels quite hard, doesn't feel very pleasant, gets the job done. So there are certainly better erasers out there. But writing wise, yeah, somewhere between 2B and 3B. I think the main problem here is, I don't know whether you can hear it, it's not very smooth. Similar, maybe more similar to the Mars Lumograph in 2B. But overall, yeah, an unusual pencil, something you don't see very often, from a brand that is well established. I'm saying that because, you know, there'll be lots of no-name pencils in supermarkets people never saw before. But this is from a well-established company. The core, yeah, looks quite nice. I like the way this is pre-sharpened with a concave tip. Yeah. The core seems, can I get this in here? The core seems to be a bit thicker than a normal pencil. So overall, an unusual pencil, like the fact it comes with a cap. Yeah. And this is the packaging, so they are made in Taiwan. I find that interesting because here we got a Japanese company making their products in Taiwan. But you know, I have Taiwanese pencils I showed on my blog in the past, and those were not made in Taiwan. So yeah, quite an interesting development here. Okay. Yeah, thank you very much for watching, and goodbye.